Eu não posso fugir. Eu não posso fugir. Eu não posso fugir!
Bora lá.
aqui, velho.
O cara bugou, velho, tinha um pouco. por aqui também não é, pô. Thank you. velho, na moral, velho.
Valeu, Nash. Nash Lube.
Cara, não sei o que fazer aqui, não.
Cara, não sei.
Mas vou tentar voltar, né? Aqui.
Greetings. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
cara, velho.
Ah, cara, eu vou ficar perdendo meu tempo aqui não. Deixa eu passar aqui. Cara, complicado isso aqui. Cara, eu não sei o que tem que fazer, velho. Pera aí. Vamos lá. Deixa eu ver se é esse aqui lá purulento. Aí, vamos ter que ser criativo, não tem que fazer nada, vamos lá. Cara, vamos seguir aqui, velho. Tentar seguir. Mas apertei o bicho no lag. Cara, eu tô achando que isso aqui tá bugado, velho. Vi esse negócio aqui. Passagem. Na moral, velho. Ah, já sei. Já sei. Vem pra cá, meu amigo. Já sei como que burro.
Hardly the heavenly outpost I was expecting.
When we go in...
We're going in?
Keep your mouth shut for a change.
They don't look happy to see us.
They shouldn't be.
Hordes of Heaven, you know who I am, what I am. If you would see the sun set this day, you will
feel the burn of heaven's blade.
Good. I hate. Is your font at least afraid of me? Draw all the body to front me.
Thank you.
Spectre, and you will fall! Misplaced, horseman.
I sincerely doubt it, bird.
Uthiel. Here to finish the job your brother War began?
I have no idea what War did or did not do, nor do I care.
So, you're here to steal the souls of my fellow angels, then? You think I don't recognize a weapon of the Lord of the Hollows?
I serve none but the Council. I hunt the seven deadly sins, at least those who remain. But another task consumes me. Betrayal by your glorious kingdom.
Oh, yes. Look upon my works, ye mighty, and laugh. We can hardly defend ourselves, let alone spare the energy to betray a great horse.
My steed, Rampage, was slaughtered by angelic weaponry before I could summon him to Earth. I will know why, and I will have blood.
Take me at my word. I have no love for the horsemen. Thanks to you, the apocalypse is at hand, and we... I have no knowledge of any conspiracy against you, or your mission on Earth.
Of his kind, Uthiel is honorable.
Just because he doesn't know doesn't mean it's not happening.
As you can see, I've problems of my own. Perhaps... we can strike a deal, horseman. Lately, I have seen my own forces ravaged, losing more and more every day. To my horror, I have learned that my brethren are being murdered by our nightmares made real. Abominations, undead angels. Demons are also its target, taking them into the realm of the undead as well.
And who, in your estimation, is responsible?
The only force in the universe capable of such a heretical act is lust.
Lust? You're insane. I've crossed paths with lust before. They have no such power.
And what makes you think that the world as you've known it is the world we're now in? An unnamed demon is rumored to have bestowed upon lust the very power to take on the forces of heaven and hell. A spoiler in the apocalypse. Lust transforms angel and demon alike into the undead. Mindless things, bent only on violence and destruction.
And so if I eliminate lust, thus solving your dilemma, you will in turn provide something for me. Is that the deal you propose?
Indeed. If it be in my power. And to prove we mean no ill will towards you, horsemen. May this crossblade serve you well in your crusade against lust. Unchecked, their growing strength will doom us all.
Find out who tried to kill me. In exchange, I will force lust to reveal the source of their power before I destroy them.
We have a pact.
If I discover you have in any way lied to me, you will wish it was one of my brothers tearing out your heart.
Perhaps your threat will keep him in line.
Doubtful. Would you trust him?
I'm not the one that has to. Also, trust isn't part of a Watcher's vocabulary. Present company included, of course.
Ugh, insufferable ghost.
And flush with blood rage.
I have no time for you, demon.
No, no, you're a very busy horseman, with people to go and places to slay, I'm sure. But I was wondering if in your bardworthy travels, you happened across an artifact, nothing special.
An artifact? What does it look like?
Well, it's a trinket, really. A novelty crafted by the birds. Sort of a cross with pointy edges. I may have lied. It's not a trinket. But please cut me a break. The demon has to eat.
I found it. It's mine.
I'll pay you 1,000,000 souls for it.
Souls are your currency. Sharp objects are mine. No deal. However, you might be of service to me. Have you seen the undead angels and demons?
Ah, the unlife. Sadly, yes. Those who were once beyond mortality deserve better. Now, I have no lost love for the birds, but that's just wrong.
We're done then. If you hear anything, do let me know.
Does nothing shake you? Do you not feel any empathy, watching those who once loomed so large robbed of the very force they sought to control? Life.
Perhaps after I find out why they're trying to kill me, I'll make time to feel sorry for them.
My, my, she's cold. Intoxicating. What a hot-headed demon that is. Take your time. As you wish, this will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Ah, do make sure they scream, horseman. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
Chega por hoje.
Eu tenho que levar a minha avó no dentista, então eu já vou indo.